Hi, this is a millimeter wave prototype development system. Can be used in applications such as 4K or 8K video streaming, massive MIMO, beam tracking algorithm development, channel modeling or channel sounding prototype development. Here, we demonstrate the solution provided by NI, PXI and TMYTEK BBox and UD Box, which can be applied in 4K video streaming in millimeter wave application. There are two protocols running on the NI-PXI system is developed by Zoxtech. Throughput can reach 2.8 gigabytes per second at a frequency of 28 gigahertz. NI-PXI system can upconvert the baseband signal to intermediate frequency. Then the signal is upconverted to millimeter wave by TMYTEK's UD Box and transmit signal through the two BBox. The solution provides a development platform for research team to do 5G, beyond 5G, 6G applications. This is the PXI instrument, which has FPGA that can do signal modulation and demodulation, encoding and decoding of videos, or algorithms like channel sounding. It can also be deployed in FPGA to conduct some substantive computing. In addition, baseband can be upconverted to intermediate frequency. UD Box up-down converter can upconvert the intermediate frequency to higher frequency. It can cover from 24 to 44 GHz, so the most commercialized frequencies 28 and 39 GHz are covered. This is BBox One, which can do two-dimensional beam scanning, and it can be emulated as a base station since it has a large array. Here's the BBox Lite. It can do one-dimensional beam scanning, and it is ideally used as a user equipment. UD Box and BBox both have their own GUI. Let's take a look at the software of UD Box. Set the RF to 28 GHz. The frequency from PXI is 11 GHz, which is the IF. It has an internal LO, which is OCXO, and it's very stable. No external reference is needed. Two BBox point directly to each other. Signal transmission is clear and stable. Let's try to block the signal in the middle. The video stops. Move away the hand. Then the streaming continues. As we mentioned, BBox also has their GUI. The software can control phase, gain, and beam direction. On the right-hand side of the interface, where you can control the angle of the beam. Right now, it's at 0 degrees. Steer the beam by dragging the orange dot. The video freezes. Now, let's move it back. Then the signal can transmit again. With the solution, we can easily validate our beam tracking algorithm or conduct channel sounding, channel modeling, or other related signal process studies. Don't forget to visit our website and download the data sheet.